This is Ramesh Naidu from Downgate School. Today topic, 8th class, linear equations in one variable, part 5. In this part, one important topic are going to discuss, that is board problems. Very, very important for competitive exams. Yes, first lesson concept. A and B are two terms. A is one term, name of one term. B is name of other term. Okay. So, in between two terms, so a river flows from B to A. It is a river. Okay. From B to A. It flows from B to A. Means it is downstream. So, this is called a downstream. Okay, and it is called upstream. Okay, yes, now let's take two terms A and B, and a river flows from A to B. So this is a downstream, this is known as downstream, and this is known as upstream. Okay, for example, if you want to travel upstream and downstream, so what happened? If you travel upstream and if you travel downstream, then what happened? What are the changes in speed and time? Okay, here the distance is common in between AB, two terms, the distance is common. Okay, the first of all, upstream. US means upstream, DS means downstream. In both the directions, upstream and downstream, the distance is not changed. Distance is equal to d kilometers. Here also d is equal to d kilometers. Okay. Right. Next one. What is the speed of boat in upstream? If the speed of boat in still water say x kilometers, it is the speed of boat in still water is x kilometers, and the speed of a stream is y kilometers. Y is a stream speed. It is boat speed and it is a stream speed. Okay, it is a boat speed in still water and it is a stream speed, means a flow speed. Okay, in upstream, what is the speed? S is equal to, in upstream, boat speed minus the stream speed. We have to subtract the stream speed from boat speed. X minus Y, kilometer per hour. In downstream, speed of boat is equal to, in downstream, the stream speed will add it to boat speed. Boat speed plus stream speed, kilometer per hour. In downstream, speed of boat is x plus y. Here, speed of boat will add it. Here, subtract. Okay. Next, time. So, we know very well the time formula. Time is equal to. So, what is the distance formula? D is equal to TS. Distance is equal to time into speed. This is the distance formula. D is equal to TS. In this, what about T? Time is equal to D by, yes, distance by speed. So time D is equal, T is equal to distance by speed. Here also, time T is equal to distance by speed. That is equal to distance not change, D by speed, X minus Y. Here D by, here speed, X plus Y. So, by using this concept, we can do many more problems belongs to boat. Okay, very, very important topic. Now let me do one problem belongs to boat. Okay, very, very important problem. A motor boat goes downstream in a river and cross the distance between two coastal towns in 5 hours. Okay, in downstream, the boat will take 5 hours time to reach one town to another town, and it covers this distance upstream in 6 hours. Okay, in downstream time will take 5 hours, in upstream time will take 6 hours. If the speed of stream is 2 km/h, speed of stream given, then find the speed of the boat in still water. Now we have to find speed of boat. We don't know speed of boat. Yes, let speed of boat in still water is equal to x kilometer per hour. Yes, that is required speed. Speed of boat in still water, x kilometer per hour. And given speed of stream 2 km/h, speed of a stream is equal to 2 km/h. Yes, okay. Now upstream and downstream, it is upstream and it is downstream. In both, the distance does not change. The distance between two coastal towns is same. D is equal to D kilometers. Here also D is equal to D kilometers. And in upstream speed is equal to, in upstream speed is equal to boat speed minus stream speed, x minus 2 km/h. In upstream speed will subtract, stream speed is subtract from boat speed. In downstream speed is increase, boat speed plus stream speed, x plus 2 km/h. Okay, here time t is equal to, in upstream how much time it will take? In upstream time 6 hours. 6 hours. Here time. In downstream 5 hours. Okay. Here distance formula, d is equal to time into speed. That is for time. 6 into speed, x minus 2. That is upstream. And downstream d is equal to time into speed, that is for time, 5 into speed, x plus 2. So here 6 into x minus 2, 6 into x, 6, 6 minus 6, 2 is 2, 1. It is distance. Here also 5 into x, 5x plus 5, 2 is 10. So this is distance. It is also distance. Here the distance is same. According to the problem, the distance between two towns is same. D is equal to D, D is equal to D. So these distances are equal. According to the problem, these distances are same. Means these two are equal. 6x minus 12 is equal to 5x plus 10. Okay, now separate variables, 6x, so plus 5x transfer from right to left, it will become minus 5x is equal to 10, right as is, and the minus 2, 12 will become plus 12. 6x minus x, so 1x is equal to 10 plus 12, 22. So x is equal to 22. Here x represents the speed of boat in still water. Therefore, speed of boat in still water is equal to 22 km/h. Now go for a second problem. See, a boat goes downstream. DS means downstream. Downstream in river crosses the distance between two towns in 7 hours. So in downstream, the time taken 7 hours. It covers this distance upstream. Yes means upstream. Takes 10 hours. In upstream, the boat takes 10 hours to reach the destination. If the speed of stream is 4 km per hour, find the boat speed in still water. Same as this, we have to follow previous problem. Let the boat speed in still water is equal to say x kilometer per hour, and the stream speed also given 4. Stream speed is equal to 4 kilometer per hour. Okay, so now it is upstream, it is downstream. So in upstream, D is equal to D common. So the distance does not change in between two towns. D is equal to D kilometers. Here also D is equal to D kilometers. Right? In upstream, speed is equal to upstream. So we have to subtract the stream speed from boat speed in still water in upstream. That is x minus 4 kilometers. And downstream speed is equal to, in downstream, water speed and boat speed both have to add it. Means x plus 4 boat speed plus water speed kilometers. And time in upstream. In upstream time taken 10 hours. In downstream 7 hours. Okay. So in both cases, distance is equal to time into speed. That is equal to time. 10 into speed x minus 4. That is equal to 10 into x. 10x minus 10. 4s are 40. In the same way, here also, D is equal to time into speed. In downstream, time 7. And the speed x plus 4. That is equal to 7 into x. 7x. Plus 7 folds are 28. So this is the distance. According to the problem, these distances are equal. According to the problem, these distances are same. There is no change in distance between two towns. So 10x minus 40 is equal to 7x plus 28. Now separate variables. 10x, 7x transfer from right to left. It will become minus 7x is equal to, here 28 right as this, yes. Next, minus 40 transfer from left to right. It will become plus 40. 7x minus 7, 10x minus 7x, 3x is equal to 10 minus 7, 3. 3x is equal to 28 plus 40, 68. Then x equal to 68 by 3. So after dividing 68 with 3, we get 3 2s are 6. 8, again 3 2s are 6. 2 is equal to, so now write in mixed fraction, 22, 2 by 3. This is the speed of boat in still water. X equal to 22, 2 by 3 kilometer per hour. This is a speed of boat in still water.